When I was little, I've always wanted to become a pharmacist. But I don't even know what school I should go to, because Waterloo's okay, but UFT is on point. They even have those floating pods, you know? So what do you think I should do? Do you think I'll get up a 99 composite?
How should I prepare for my interview? Should I Google it? I'm gonna get a new blazer and a new pair of heels. Do you wanna practice for the MMIs together? And do pharmacists do other dispense medication, and I can't wait for my white coat.
But first, let me get my PharmD. Do you think I should pick? Do you think I should go Gucci or Armani? I don't look smart. Alright, what should the caption be? How about RD129 hashtag PharmD? I only got 10 likes in 5 minutes. I'll take it down. But first, let me get my PharmD.
Finally inducted.
Oh, yeah. Hey, remember that MMI picture I posted earlier? Leslie Dane just liked it.
Oh, what a lovely man. And is that guy wearing a top hat?
Oh, beside the girl with that red dress on.
That's so cute.
Oh, and that's the guy who won Mr. Pharmacy last year.
Okay, let's do our care plan. Are you playing Tetris right now? We're gonna be up all night.
Relax, we have all weekend for this.
We should still practice. And there's no Wi-Fi here. What are we gonna do? I'm gonna freak out.
Girl, relax. We have a drug for that. It's called a chill pill. Okay, whatever. I gotta counsel on the script. Can I counsel you on it?
No.
I'm a master at med check. I'm gonna be able to counsel all my patients. Because
I just got my PharmD.